Okay, so I was trying to decide if I wanted to do this vlog without lashes. And then I looked at myself and I said, self, hell no. So we're about to put on these lashes with me literally having, how many minutes? I got a while before I can get on the bus for it. So we're about to put on these lashes, y'all. To putting on lashes is that you put the glue on the lashes and let them get a little dry. That way the adhesive is sticky enough to stick to your real lashes. So these are the lashes I'm wearing today. I can show you just the whole package. These are the lashes I'm wearing today. I got them from Shein. Yes, y'all, Shein shells. I can't talk. Shein sells lashes. Another thing that works for me is putting on mascara before I put the lashes on so that the fake lash could have something to grip. But I can't find my mascara. I know damn well. Hell nah. For real, for real. Where's my mascara? Where is my mascara? Found it. No need to trip, guys. No need to trip. So look. And it's on. One way I check to make sure it's on is that I look under my eye. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Let me show you how I put the other one on. These are my favorite tweezers to use, by the way, because they have the little pusher right here. This is dirty. And the grip. So I take it. I'm going to try to put this on as I'm holding the camera and talking to you. You see the lash? Okay? Okay, let's see if I can do it. And don't judge my nails right now, okay? I've been a little stressing. So, they're both on. Actually, I don't like the way this one is on. You see how I set up that corner? Okay, let's do the check. Yep, on and secure, baby. Locked and loaded. Okay, so another good thing I want to tell you all about is a brand of deodorant that I use. Especially if you're here in Kuwait. She's based here in the country. And it is Soaprise Handcraft. And it's organic whipped deodorant. Y'all, this is the best thing since sliced bread. No aluminum, no toxins. It's just natural products that she makes herself. And she shows you how she makes them on her WhatsApp and on her Instagram. Because stuff like this is full of aluminum. Aluminum. And yes, some people say it's helping you not to smell bad or musty or whatever. And I know you're probably wondering why this is in my house, because this is not mine. This is Ula's, okay? But the aluminum is also one of the many factors in breast cancer. So there are ways, you all, that you can wear natural deodorant and not stink. If you want a video for that, like, put that in the comments and let me know, because I can help you out. Just saying.
You all, for Vlogmas Day 2, I have been working on my Arabic. It is by far the best that I have done so far my whole 3 years of being in Kuwait. And I'm going to do my introduction in Arabic. Are y'all ready? Are y'all ready? Okay, let's go.
صباح الخير. مساء الخير. تصبحوا على خير.
Boo-boo, you don't know about me. Hey, girl, what you doing?
Okay, hey, y'all. I just wanted to have a little fun with y'all this morning. Y'all know, goddamn well, I don't know no Arabic. I know a few words, like literally a handful. And maybe not even a whole hand. Anyway, y'all, today starts the walkathon here at work. Is it called a walkathon? Or the, like, the... Basically, well, we walking, okay? And it's a competition. And so, Colette and I are part of the competition for middle school. So, the goal is to make sure we get a certain amount of miles. And I think the total amount is like 4,300 and something miles. And it's going to be over the course of 92 days. Yes. Over the course of 92 or 98 days. But it's like a 4 month competition. So we have to each put in 3 KD, which is a total of around 10 American dollars. And they're giving away real prizes. Real legit prizes. So let me tell y'all something. Your girl is gonna win that prize. She gonna win, she gonna get it. I'm out here right now waiting on Colette because she said she was coming. And I don't see her. Oh, is it, wait, is this the bell just now? Oh, wait, she just not she just not getting out of class. That's probably why she has not come outside yet. So hopefully she's on her way now. Next time that save me. Bears is gonna continue on, and I'm not because my back is hurting. But these are our steps so far. I got 4,100. Bears got 5,100. Oh my god! Y'all gonna see the behind the scenes. All this running back and forth for y'all. I got my lower back hurting me now. All right, come on. Okay, hold on. Okay, let me put it back. Okay, let me run in place. It was fun. I do it for y'all, because I love it, okay? I love y'all, okay? But she gonna continue on. I'm actually about to try to give me some lunch. And, you sure you don't want
that? No.
You want the shrimp? She say that now and then she wanna eat my shrimp. Hi. What you say? You want one?
You can get me one.
I know, because they're delicious. Okay, y'all, I am going to end the vlog here because, again, Sunday through Thursday, I'm at work, so it's not that much content, but I'm going to find a way to make it as interesting as possible. Why is it so loud? I'm going to find a way to make it as interesting as possible. And I just want to say two things before we end the vlog today.
It was a little loud.
Anyway, I want to tell y'all, I truly love, love, love what I do. So I went to a class and I don't know what it is about that class, but they just really like me for whatever reason. And well, I mean, duh, I know why they like me. Okay, anyway, so they were doing like talking about advertisements or like alliteration and all this different stuff like that. So one of the ads came up for Maybelline. And I don't know if you know about Maybelline. It's a makeup company and their tagline is, maybe she's born with it, maybe it's Maybelline. So seeing that slogan took me back to high school because y'all, in high school I used to say that all the time. Except I switched it around and I'd be like, maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's, nah, she's born with it. So when I told that to the student, right, he just bust out laughing. Y'all, I really didn't think it was that funny, but hell, watching him laugh made me laugh. So that was one of the highlights of my day thus far. So I blame it on my teeth being realigned because before I think I was developing a baby lisp. And now since my teeth have been straightened, you know, it does help with your talking and enunciations of words. So blame it on my teeth, okay? Anyway, and the second thing I want to say today is that if you did not know, your girl is on TikTok. Your girl is on TikTok and she has went viral on TikTok. One of my videos is up to 87,000 views, which I'm like, me. Hell, I'm trying to get that on YouTube, Instagram, all these other platforms I'm on. And to get that on TikTok from a video that I didn't even, I don't know, when I made it, I just made it because it was funny to me in my profession. And then to know that so many people could relate, so many people, you know, like got the joke. Like, I don't know, like, it's just like, wow. It really is true. Like the things you don't put really no effort into, then it's just like, it takes off. Versus the stuff you think about, you plan out, you, okay, I'm gonna do this. They don't go nowhere. And this is why, to this day, I don't plan out stuff. This is why. For Vlogmas, I'm just winging it like I do everything else in my life. But anyway, I said all that to say, if you do not, you need to follow my TikTok. I'm gonna drop it like right here. In this area, okay? So follow my TikTok and yeah, I think that's about it. So with that being said, y'all, I'm gonna close out the vlog. As always, please give this vlog a thumbs up, and also drop me a comment. Let me know what you think, what's going on, what do you want to see me do for the next 23 days leading up to Christmas. And then also, subscription game is real, okay? Your girl wants, I'm not gonna say I need, but I want 500 subscribers by December 31st. It would mean the world to me if you share this content and if you click that notification button so that way you can be informed when I post a new Vlogmas or any type of vlog video. So again, y'all, peace from the Middle East and bye. Mwah. Okay, we're just gonna do that last one. We're just gonna do that last one. What?
تسبحوا على خير.
تسبحوا على خير.
تسبحوا على خير.
خير. I'm not seeing it for real, baby. I'm just trying to have my mouth. Okay, let's try it. One.
All of it?
No, just the last part.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Okay.
This is the part. The last one throws me out. Okay, hold on.
Tisbahu ala khair. Do it again. Tisbahu ala khair.
Khair.
I'm going to stand next to the cat.
Okay.
Hey, little kitty.
For real, for real. Okay.
Sabah al khair.
Wait, wait, wait. One, two, three.
Sabah al khair. Masa al khair. Tisbah al khair.
There we go. Three,
two, one.
Hey, stop.
Sabah al khair. Masa al khair. Tisbah al khair.
Sabah al khair.
I want to be closer just for the.
Sabah al khair. Masa al khair. Do. I just need to have the lip look like this. This. Mm-hmm. Okay, you ready? One, two, three.
Sabah al khair, masa al khair, tisbahu ala khair.
Messed up the last one.
And then you can hear me.
Yeah.
Three.
Producer, producer.
Perfect, perfect, perfect.
Y'all see how hard vlogging is, but I mean, I'm getting extra steps in the process. But we gotta find a location to have the camera. It's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. Lord, I thought this was gonna work. No, can't see. No, can't see.
It's so hard. It's so much work.